Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Skeleton, and in that we are studying topic fixed joints. Now if I talk about fixed joints, they are the joints that are present in the region of shock absorbers. What are these joints and where they could be present? The sutures of your skull, they are present there. So let's study a little bit in detail about this. Now an example of your fixed joint could be the sutures of your skull. They do provide protection to your brain as well as to your synovial fluid. Now joints could be said as essential for every individual. They are responsible for protecting or the type of movements that happen in your body. Now a place where two or more bones articulate or they get fixed with one another is said a region of your joint. Now today what we'll be studying is fixed joints, or you simply say it fibrous joints. Now you simply say fixed joint or fibrous joint or synthesis joints. Now example of this is the sutures of your brain region or your skull. Now joints could be said as an essential or a very important part for all types of movements in your body. Now if joints would not be present, your wrist won't be able to move, you won't be able to write. Now any bony part in your body is always associated with a joint in that region. Now a place where two or more bones get articulated, or you simply say associated with one another, is termed as a joint. Now the bones are basically united at a joint by thin or dense layers of white fibrous connective tissue that are made up of protein collagen. Now, short and thick fibers that do not allow the movement of articulating bones make them as fixed or permanent joints. The line of fusion at the joint is always termed as suture. Now, fixed joints can be primarily meant for the growth of that particular region. Example, the sutures of your skull. Now, these joints of your skull are basically flat and curved in the region of your skull or brain region. In newborn individual, if I talk about the roofing bone leaves about 6 gaps. And about the years of 2 age and so, the gaps are closed by ossification process. Students, this is an example of you simply said fixed joints or immovable joints. The joints in your cranium or your skull or your brain, you talk about anything. And these are different kinds of joints, which are synovial joints and slightly mobile joints. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did come across is a type of a joint which is termed as fixed joint, or you simply say it fibrous joint. An example is the cranium bones in your head. I hope students, you are very clear about this concept. Thank you.